My name is Chris O'Hagan. I'm a trainee site manager for McLaughlin and Harvey. I've been working with the company since September 2015. Every day is different. Usually starts with a daily briefing, which I like to prepare myself for. After that, I'll normally do inductions. So any of you guys onto the site need to be inducted onto the site. There's never a day where everything's the same, which is what I like about construction.
The team have been really welcoming, not just in the site I'm on just now, but in every site I've been on. I've been included in the team, I've been well respected despite my age.
I think the trainee scheme's a great thing to have, not just getting experience on site, but when you go to university as well, when you eventually get through your course, you know you've got the 5 years experience behind you. Throughout the years, as I've got a little bit better at doing certain things, I've been given a lot more responsibility. I feel a lot more mature as a person outside the work as well as inside the work. The work's kept interesting as things are constantly developing and evolving. It's such a diverse industry, which is something for everyone, including women and young people. I thought construction was more just a kind of, you go into a building site, you do what you've got to do and you leave. But I've come to realise more that it's not just about that, it's about helping out your community during the construction phase, going about making other people smile. I think for me the future's looking quite bright. After the trainee scheme, I aspire to be a site manager and maybe one day be a project manager. I think McLaughlin and Harvey's gave me the greatest opportunity I could have ever had, because to be honest, I never had many options coming out of school. Looking at construction, I was always going to go down the full-time route, and I never knew this was available until I was approached by McLaughlin and Harvey.